This shoot is cool. person. For this befell and happened and became and was, O my best beloved.
open to a cry of praise, and spirited from sleep, the astounded soul hangs for a moment bodiless and simple as false dawn. Outside the open window, the morning air is all awash with angels. Some are in bed sheets, some are in blouses, some are in smocks, but truly there they are. Now they are rising together in calm swells of halcyon healing, filling whatever they wear with the deep joy of their impersonal breathing. Now they are lying in place, conveying the terrible speed of their omnipresence, moving and staying like one foot. And now, all of a sudden, they swoon down in so rapt a quiet that nobody seems to be there. The soul shrinks from all that it is about to remember, from the punctual break of every blessed day, and cries, "Oh, let there be nothing on earth but laundry, nothing but rosy hands in the rising steam, and clear dances done in the sight of heaven." Yet, as the sun acknowledges with a warm look the world's pomps and colors, the soul descends once more in bitter love to accept the waking body, saying now in a changed voice as the man yawns and rises, "Bring them down from their ruddy gallows. Let there be clean linen for the backs of thieves. Let lovers go fresh and sweet.